live in a military base. He has a girlfriend. I don't know if they're married. They like hummus and flat pretzels. They have a lever. They don't play it a lot. All the things that are marked on there are for me. We don't visit a lot. Chip is in the army. His job is dangerous. He locates bombs. After he does, he has to disarm it. If he doesn't, it will do it right. It will explode. After the mine is disarmed, they go on to the next bomb. After the last mine is disarmed, soldiers come in. Then Chip is sent back home.
We'll finish with a compliment.
It just seems like
I really
like how you
did
your
comments.
That's
going to
be really good.
Nice job, Jonas.